So next time you see this nutria, it's gonna look a little different, something like this.